The traffic is now going back to normal on the line 1. Our team really apologize for the disruption.